Oh, this guy's a mod in your channel. Let the sniping begin. I mean, I'm at Revered Ruler, so anyone can snipe me today. Literally. Fight. What's a combo there? Really? Okay. And Oki.
KO. Round two. Fight.
What's the follow-up?
Need us.
Eesh, poor cameraman. What did he ever do? Poor cameraman. You don't want to be the cameraman on Miguel matches, Marduk matches, Jack matches, and Brian matches. Okay. I finally found someone at my rank range, and fuck you, I guess, to me. Fuck main man. Maybe he doesn't like the Miguel matchup.
New challenger.
Rush. Clown Fiesta. Man, the names are amazing. Teapot, good morning, sir.
Fight. Fight.
Nice wall running too. What's his rage art?
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, back 1+2. Thank you.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh, there we go. Gotta say, that power crush is pretty funny. Polaris, hello. Kasia doesn't need back for one. Fight. Yes, down for one. Really? Oh. my god.
KO. Round two. Fight. Round three, fight. Round four, fight.
Nice combo.
KO. Final round, fight. Get ready for the next battle.
Wall bounce. Should they keep them in the next game? Well, I would like to see Tekken 8 be quite different, to be honest. Like, the very basic general system remade.
Round one. Fight.
How do you do Miguel's launching punch parry?
Round two. Fight.
Ah, okay, thank you.
Round three. Fight.
Wow, okay. He's gonna show he also has a parry.
Fight.
Oh, okay. Yeah, delayed hop kick is very underrated. Well, it's not really underrated in competitive play, but a lot of people in like intermediate forget to use it.
Round one. Fight.
Oh my, really? No Swim Miguel matchup or what?
KO. Round two.
No, it's less punishable than a normal hop kick. I think it's minus 10. Isn't normal hop kick minus 15? I wish. It's minus 30.
KO. Justo hoy que tenía que confesarme.
Hey, Tekken 5 intro. Riku, if you want to become a student, go to my Twitter. You'll find an email. Contact me there, please. Man, really? Caught me stepping.
Round two. Fight.
Wow, what a sidewalk. Fucking rage arts.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Oh. I think it's good that they reduced the pushback on Savage down 4-2. But they completely killed the move.
KO.
Oh man, got completely owned. Yeah, that's for 100k. Savage back free, yeah, it got a little bit neutered, but that still holds up. But I mean, Savage down 4-2, it's just, it's asking to be launched against most characters. Just no
round
pushback.
One. Fight. Hmm.
fight. Nice block.
KO. Round 3. Fight. KO. Round 4.
I forgot about the tackle. Fight. Oh, nice duck! He seems to know this matchup a bit. Which is interesting considering how seldom you see him go. Wow.
Great.
Nice.
Final round. Fight.
All right, I gotta use his new move. I wasn't even using it.
Round 1. Fight.
Man, hits like a fucking atomic bomb. All right, it's launch punishable. Man, that sucks.
KO. Round 2. Fight.
I mean, it's just asking to be killed.
KO. Round 4.
Fight.
Yeah, no one plays Miguel at all, so it's you get away with a lot.
Round one. Fight.
A more in-depth trailer to come. Oh? When? You got some info? Oh god. Oh, Pashtun, I thought you had information for us. There was no question mark. Ja, jag ska till Göteborg nu på fredag. Och så kommer jag vara där hela helgen. Men jag ska hälsa på en vän för första gången. Han har varit här flera gånger. Jag hälsar på honom för första gången. Så jag får se om... jag kanske plingar dig någon dag och säger: Chris, kan du ses? Men jag vill vara respektfull mot honom.
Round one.
You know what I'm Fight. Saying. What's the frame data on the tackle? It's safe, right?
Fight.
Did that just get crushed? Nothing like mid crushing.
Round three. Fight.
Ja, men Chris, jag hör av mig. Får se om det kanske går att klämma in. Det vore skittrevligt. Yeah.
Round 4. Fight.
He ducks it! No one does that! Come on!
Master Karameti!
KO. Final round. Fight.
Oh yeah, nice! Eternal Ruler! CC, compadre! CC! Está muy bueno, Miguelo! Main mano número uno! Whoa, my Miguel is good. Jesus.